This message has been approved by the BCLB.
Yesterday, the Kenya women's volleyball team embarked on their journey to the Olympic Village, becoming the second Kenyan squad to do so ahead of the Paris Olympic Games. Known as the Malkia Strikers, the team has spent the last month in rigorous preparation, beginning with the Fivb Grand Prix in the Philippines before moving on to Miramas for intensive training.
Well, that's